So the only thing you need to do here is basically follow these shapes that are shown on the floor. In case this puzzle is randomized, just look for the blue light that is coming out. And that's it. Good luck.